Welcome to the JetCharge Guide to the Delta AC Mini Plus Home Charging Station. In this video, we'll be covering the basics of using the Mini Plus and solutions to some of the most common user problems. For our full suite of EV charging info, you can visit jetcharge.com.au/resources. JetCharge recommends the Delta AC Mini Plus as the preferred home charging station for Hyundai and Jaguar electric vehicles, including the IONIQ, Kona, and the I-PACE. The Mini Plus is compatible with all plug-in electric vehicles in Australia, but some may require an adapter for use with the included Type 2 charging cable. Check that your vehicle has the same 7-pin port as the cable, and if it doesn't, you can refer to our online store for a full range of adapters and charging cables. The Mini Plus has two modes of operation, lock and unlock, found on the top left side of the charger. You can switch modes at any time using the key provided with your unit. When in unlock mode, your charger will be free to use. When in lock, the unit won't provide charge unless first authenticated with the provided RFID card. When the Mini Plus is ready for use, the front power indicator will light in solid green. If the unit is in unlock mode, you can now undock and plug the cable firmly into your vehicle. Once you've connected, status will turn solid green, and when charging has begun, charge will flash green and the cable will lock in place. In lock mode, the process is almost the same. Just make sure to tap your RFID card to the icon on the charge unit before plugging in. When this is done correctly, the Mini Plus will beep twice and status will flash green. Now you can plug into your vehicle and wait for charge to flash once your session has started. If you don't use the RFID card when in lock mode, status will still turn green, but charge will not flash. This shows the cable is connected correctly, but the vehicle is not receiving power from the unit. If your vehicle does receive charge, the charge indicator will flash until the battery is full. When this happens, the charge indicator will turn off. To end your session in either mode, simply unlock your vehicle and remove the cable. The unit will need to be re-authenticated with your RFID card to start charging again. If you're unable to charge with the Delta AC Mini Plus, first check the cable is firmly connected to the vehicle. It should lock in place once charging has begun. When authenticating your charge session using the RFID card, you should hear two short beeps. If a single long beep sounds, the authentication has failed. Check your card is clean and unobstructed, and try again until you hear the two short beeps and the status indicator begins to flash. Hardware issues from the charge unit or the EV are shown by a red fault light. If you see this light, disconnect the cable from your vehicle and repeat the steps to begin charging. If this doesn't work, ensure the cable is disconnected from your vehicle and hold the reset button for 3 full seconds to power the unit down and back up again. For ongoing support with electrical or hardware issues, you can contact the JetCharge technicians online or over the phone. Our contact details are in the description. And for a full range of EV charging info, visit the Resources tab on our website.